Cassava is a really important crop. It provides for over 500 million Africans every day.
When all other crops fail, farmers know that they could rely on their cassava plants to provide them food.
There are several diseases that affect cassava, and these diseases make the roots inedible. It is very crucial to actually control and manage these diseases.
So we're trying to use machine learning to respond to those diseases.
And TensorFlow is the best foundation for our solutions. The app that we've designed can diagnose multiple diseases. It's called Nuru, Swahili for light. The light that farmers can use to see their problems and find solutions. You wave your phone over a specific leaf, look at it, and if it has a symptom, a box will pop up saying you have this problem. When you get a diagnosis, we have an option for you to get advice and learn about the best management practices.
The object detection that we use through TensorFlow relies upon our team annotating images.
We've collected over 5,000 high-quality images of different cassava diseases for this project. We use a single-shot detector model on a mobile net architecture. It's able to make predictions in less than 1 second.
Instead of having to implement thousands of lines of code, TensorFlow provides a library of functions that allow us to build architectures in much less time.
We need something that can be deployed on a phone without any connection. TensorFlow is able to shrink these neural networks to be able to fit on your mobile device.
The human input is absolutely critical. We're really building something that augments your experience and makes you better at your job.
So with AI tools and machine learning, you can improve the yields, you can protect your crops, and you can have a much more reliable source of food.
AI offers the prospect to fundamentally transform the life of hundreds of millions of farms around the world.
You can see a product that can actually make someone's life better. This is kind of revolutionary.